Thank you. two down, two to go. You might make it to the tower after all. Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing back to Samael.
Welcome back, horseman. You could have knocked, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman, I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I liked the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful, and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
Got something new for you. Take your time. Old Voldem's got something new for you.
You've given the Grievous something to cry about. Something to cry about. Well done. Now then, let's deal. Farewell for now. What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Come on.
Did you enjoy yourself? War in the Black Hammer, plucking pigeons.
You see a great many things from inside a prison, Samael.
There is little you can keep from me, Horseman. Once I have a mind to know it.
And what do you know of Uriel?
I thought the Horsemen were above such earthly pursuits.
She believes I killed Abaddon.
The Hellguard worship their fallen lord and leader. And Uriel? Some might say her admiration was less than professional. She will stop at nothing to punish the one responsible.
I fought the demon who killed Abaddon, and he will be punished.
Straga is the strongest of the Chosen. No doubt you'll face him again. He draws power from the Spire and won't stand to be away from it for long. With all I have taught you, you might even survive the reunion.
Whose heart would you have, demon?
The Stygian is king of the ancient worms that now plague the Ashlands. It won't be easy. The worms grow well in such fertile ground.
Fertile?
Fertile with death, decay. All the land is covered in it. The ashes of the dead. But you may be in luck. It seems that some fool demons have taken to capturing the worms for sport, and they hunt other creatures as well. The strongest are made to fight in cruel arenas. The demons seek to tame the Stygian, not knowing that within the monster there beats the black heart of the Chosen.
How do the demons avoid the ashworms?
You know of the chronospheres?
A gift of the old ones. It is said that to master the chronosphere is to master time itself. One could stop time, or even move it forward and back.
Indeed. None of the old masters exist, but the demons have learned to use them to a lesser degree. I can grant you a basic understanding of the chronospheres. It won't be much. Perhaps just enough to avoid the worms.
Perhaps.
Perhaps not. What in this life is certain, Horseman? Other than our word, of course.
According to Samael, you need to use the Chronospheres in the Ashlands to reach the demon's camp.